Hello students, welcome to Vidya Mirad. Today I am going to teach you number systems of class 9, which is lesson number 1. Here I am going to teach you how to find out rational numbers between the two given numbers. Let us recapitulate about what are numbers. All the digits 1, 2, 3, 4 all are considered as numbers. There are various types of numbers which you have already studied in your lower classes. There are natural numbers which starts from 1, whole numbers which starts from 0, and integers which have negative digits also. In this class, I am going to teach you about rational numbers. Now, what are rational numbers? These are those numbers which can be presented in a form of P upon Q or in a form of fraction. Now here we will do with the help of a formula. The formula given is 1 upon 2 x plus y. This x and y, these are the two given numbers in the question in between which you have to find out the other rational numbers. That means your answer should come in P upon Q or in a fraction form. So that is why we have added 1 upon 2 along with x and y so that we get the answer in fraction form. Now you have a question to find out two rational numbers between 2 and 3. Now here two numbers are 2 and 3. So what is my x? 2. What is my y? 3. So when I put it into the formula, it will become like this. See, 1 upon 2, 2 plus 3 is equal to 5 upon 2. Now 5 upon 2 is one rational number which I have found between 2 and 3. But I need 2. So how to find out the second rational number? For that I will take 5 upon 2 as one of my number which I am going to put in the formula. Like this. See. Now here 1 upon 2 into 2 plus 5 upon 2. I have taken x as 2. And y as 5 upon 2, which is already there in between 2 and 3. When I solve this, I get 9 upon 4. Now you must be confused why I have not taken 3 or why I have ignored 3. It is nothing like that. You can take 3 also. 3 plus 5 upon 2 also you can write. You can take 5 upon 2 plus 2, 5 upon 2 plus 3 means you can shuffle the digits, but you need to see you don't have to take the same pairs again. So if I want to find out the third rational number, in that case I can also write, I have written OR here because I have to find out 2 only. So if I take 3 as my option, I have taken now x as 3 and y as 5 upon 2. When I solve it, I get 11 upon 4. Okay, so any of the combination, because you have to find out 2, your answer can be 5 upon 2 and 11 upon 4. Your answer can be 5 upon 2 and 9 upon 4. And if you are asked about 3 rational number, then your answer will be 5 upon 2, 9 upon 4 and 11 upon 4. Okay, so I have written my answer as 5 upon 2 and 9 upon 4. Now, in order to check my answer, I will just divide my fraction and see. Some of the fractions will be easy. You can easily, quickly do and check whether your answer is coming in between 2 and 3 or not. Now, when I divide 5 upon 2, 9 upon 4, 11 upon 4, all my fractions, when I divide, my answer is coming in between 2 and 3, which means my answer is correct. Next, let us do one more example based on this. Now here I have x as 3 upon 5 and y as 5 upon 7. But I need to find out here 3 rational numbers. Now what formula? Formula I have explained you earlier. 1 upon 2 x plus y. See this case. 1 upon 2 x is 3 upon 5 and y is 5 upon 7. Take the LCM, solve it. I get 46 upon 70 as an answer, which is easily divisible. I can reduce it to the lowest term, so I get 23 upon 35. Now I will take 23 upon 35 in my second case. to find out the second rational number. Now here 1 upon 2 into 23 upon 35 plus 5 upon 7. Okay, you can take otherwise also, no problems in that. You can take 3 upon 5 plus 23 upon 35, that is also correct. Now here, after LCM and the solving, when I got the answer 48 upon 70, it can be also further reduced. So my answer comes to 24 upon 35. Next case, 1 upon 2, in bracket I have taken x as 23 upon 35 and y as 24 upon 35. I took this as per my own convenience. 35 is the same denominator, so I don't have to do much of the solving. Easily I can get 47 upon 70 as my answer. Okay. Now to check my answers, whether it is right or wrong, if I divide 3 upon 5, it comes to 0.6, and if I divide 5 upon 7, it comes to 0.71. I have kept only 2 digits as a decimal place to avoid any confusion and make my task little easier. And all the answers when I divide, it is, if you look into my yellow box, it is all coming in between the two x and y. It means my answer is correct. See, this is, if you see, if you divide, it will become a longer thing. It is not necessary that you have to divide always. When you feel you have a doubt or you are thinking your answer is not looking like it should come like this, at that time you can check. Next, here I am going to tell you how to find out the rational numbers in the case where you are given in the fraction or in the another formula. To find out that, I need to know what is my B. Okay, you have two numbers. I have A and B. Now, in order to find out B, I need, the formula is B minus A upon N plus 1. Now here, to solve this, B should be greater than A. Okay, for example, I say the two numbers are 2 and 3, for example. 3 is a bigger number, 2 is a smaller number. Okay, like that. And N will be the number of rational numbers that I need to find. After finding B, what I need to do is, I have to write another series, the number of rational numbers I need to find out. That will be written, and my first rational number will be A plus D, second will be A plus 2D, third will be A plus 3D, and so on. Okay. This will be clear with the help of an example. Let us understand. Now, suppose I have my two numbers 1 upon 4 and 1 upon 3. In between them, I need to find out 4 rational numbers. My first step is to check whether my B is greater than A or not. Okay. Now here, find out D. Now D is B minus A upon N plus 1. See, if you do the solving, you need to check, take the LCM and solve it, you will get 1 upon 60 as your D. So D is common in all my rational numbers which I need to find. Now here, if you see, my A is 1 upon 4, D is 1 upon 60, N is 4. Okay, this is the thing which I need to know. Now to find out A plus D, what I did is, A is 1 upon 4 plus D is 1 upon 60. I have put it respectively. When I solved it, it came to 16 upon 60, which is easily divisible. So I can write it as 4 upon 15. Similarly, I will find out A plus 2D. Now if you see, A is 1 upon 4. 2D is 2 multiplied by 1 upon 60. Yes, this is easily divisible, 2 and 60, but I have not done it to make my calculations little easier. You will come to know when you do multiple questions. Okay. So this becomes 17 upon 60. 17 upon 60 is not further divisible, so I will remain at same. Next, A plus 3D will be 1 upon 4 plus 3 into 1 upon 60. When I solve it, it comes to 18 upon 60. It can be further reduced, so it comes to 3 upon 10. And lastly, I need to find out the fourth rational number. So it will be 1 upon 4 plus 4 multiplied by 1 upon 60. When I solve this, I get 19 upon 60, which is not further divisible. So, at the end, I need to write down my answer. The numbers are 4 upon 15, 17 upon 60, 3 upon 10 and 19 upon 16. If some of the students want to check your answer, you may check. Like, I can divide the fractions and see. When I divide 1 upon 4, my fraction, it will come to 0.25. When I divide 1 upon 3, it will come 0.33. Okay. Now, when I divide all the answers, like 4 upon 15, 17 upon 60, 3 upon 10, 19 upon 60, all the decimals, if you see, they are lying between the two given numbers. That means my answer is correct. Let us move further and do one last question. Now, here, you see, I have to find out only three rational numbers between 1 upon 3 and 1 upon 2. Check method now. A is 1 upon 3, B is 1 upon 2, cross multiply and see, yes, 3 is greater than 2, B is greater and N will be the number of rational numbers which I need to find. How to find D now? It will be 1 upon 2, 1 upon 2, why? Because it is B minus A upon N plus 1. You need to formula. Those who can't learn, they must write the formula first and then do. So, when I solve this, my answer comes to 1 upon 24. First thing is, I need to find out A plus D. I need to find out A plus 2D. I need to find out A plus 3D because I am required to find three rational numbers. In the first case, A is 1 upon 3 and D is 1 upon 24. When I solve it, take the LCM. It comes to 9 upon 24, which is divisible, so I have reduced it to 3 upon 8. Similarly, I will find A plus 2D, that is 1 upon 3 plus 2 into 1 upon 24. It is divisible. To make the calculation easier, the answer comes to 5 upon 12. Similarly, when I do A plus 3D, my answer comes to 11 upon 24. Now, at the end, I need to write the answer. The numbers are 3 upon 8, 5 upon 12 and 11 upon 24. So some of you who wants to check your answer, they can check whether it is right or wrong or you have done any mistake. With the help of this, you can find out. So my answers all are lying between the 1 upon 3 and 1 upon 2. So children, I hope you must have liked the video. Please do lots of practice on this because this type of questions to find out the rational numbers between the numbers definitely come in your exams. So do lots of practice on this. For more videos, do like, share and please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching my video. All the best for your practice and future.